On my last video, there was a whooshing air noise, like a rushing air noise that I was not familiar with, because usually on boost leaks, I'm familiar with a kind of higher pitched squeal noise, and the hoses looked fine. You know, I was just on the side of the road, take a quick look, but film problem. There's a tear right there. So that's a pretty good sized tear, and that's why I was making such a rushing air noise. So there you go. See my previous video on what that sound sounds like. Enjoy.